Yeah, it's a great day for football in this lovely stadium. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away. Bayer Leverkusen against Valencia.
I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed with the entertainment on offer. Don't think I will be today either.
This is the Bayer Leverkusen lineup today.
In goal, Lukas Hradecki.
Sven Bender plays with Jonathan Tah in defence.
And here they are, the three forwards in today's formation.
Valencia will go with this team today.
Jasper Cillessen plays in goal.
Gabriel plays with Mukhtar Diakabi in defence.
And the main striker today is Rodrigo. Havertz. Leon Bailey. Wendell. Bit of space for him.
Now out on the wing. Read the play well to intercept.
Proper defending there.
Rodrigo.
Excellent attacking play here. It could open up the opposition now. Very able to get his body in the way.
And the goalkeeper, Hradecki, keeps that one out.
He's got some room out here in the wide position. Excellent reading of those danger signs by the defender at a crucial moment.
Could whip it in from here.
Well, poor pass, good interception. Take your choice.
By Leverkusen, winning that ball back well.
Arangis, trying to find an opportunity. Opportunity in a wider area.
Time to get the ball in.
And coming in by the front post.
I had a chance really to put that into a much more dangerous area. Has to go down as a poor cross.
Couldn't quite find the gap that he thought he saw. And they've got a man out wide. Well, he seemed to see a pass there that none of us could see from where we're commentating from.
Diaby
read that well with the interception.
Kondogbia.
Guedes.
Coquelin.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it.
Made a quick interception. This does look promising.
Clever ball.
Can he finish? Push come to the frame of the goal. They've pressed well. Bailey!
Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thank.
How's he reached that?
Full stretch. That's an incredible save.
They go short with the corner. They do, in good style.
Well, they played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal. Some might say you'd prefer to score from 25 yards, but I wouldn't go along with that. This is all about instinct.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Keeping calm in the pursuit of an equalising goal here, not panicking. They're looking good when they attack. Strong tackle. Incisive pass. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? It must be. Oh, it's a great goal! It's a great spell for this team. Two goals in rapid succession. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Rodrigo. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Oh, it could be in. Wonderful finish.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
Off we go again, 2-1. Kondogbia. Great place to get possession, high up the pitch.
Diaby.
Lovely, incisive pass. And he's just cut it out in the nick of time, the crucial moment. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Turnover the possession here. Wendell.
Diaby.
Guided through. Good defending. Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. Kondogbia. Kokola, Dani Parejo, Rodrigo, bit of space to go forward into with the ball, Parejo, he's done well to block that, Wendell, just a mistake really, he's not even asked too much of the opponent, it's just a mishit pass, terrific tackle. Well, the referee is blown for half-time here with 2-1 the score. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
He's got himself a goal, but he does need a little bit of a helping hand.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle. And we're off for the second half. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Rodrigo.
An opportunity here, there's some space to work the ball into.
Oh, the crowd appreciating that, and so are his teammates. What a good finish, and what a good ball through to him.
So it's 2-2 now. Got his foot in to cut out the pass.
Rodrigo.
Mistake in possession by Valencia. Florenzi, trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. He has to clear it. Bellarabi, Arangis. Gives it away, straight to the opposition.
slip through.
Risky that with the back heel.
The goal that would put them in. This could be it.
Good defending when they needed it, really, because that was quite a slick breakaway. Palacios.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Opportunity for Valencia.
How has he kept that one out?
His reactions there were sensational.
And in it goes.
Look at those stats. It's not often you see both sides creating so many chances. What a thriller.
Bellarabi.
Strong, fair challenge. Ball's out for a throw, though.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually.
This could be promising.
Oh, time to get the cross now.
Could have given away a penalty, but the tackle was clean. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Break quickly when they get possession.
Guided through. That's great work by the goalkeeper.
Short corner.
Man coming in by the front post.
The keeper chooses to punch. Francis Coquelin. Bender. Not a good pass at all. And 20 minutes to go. Bellarabi.
Kai Havertz. The referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside.
They have the option here of bringing on an extra striker, and that's what they're going to do.
Gabriel Paulista.
Francis Coquelin.
Dani Parejo.
Patient play as they try to get the goal that will put them in front.
And in the shot goal!
Well, the keeper's got that.
Palacios. It's Bailey.
This is how they love to play on the break.
Bailey!
He's in the clear.
That's a terrific goal to put them in front.
Just a word on the goal scorer. You have to get there to get the chance. And credit him for that.
Well, I think the keeper, you know, he's entitled to ask why his defenders didn't react as quickly as the goal scorer. He'd done his bit, he'd made the initial save.
Set up to play on the break now.
Parejo!
And the goalkeeper, Radetzky, keeps that one out.
Havertz. Now Tarr. Can they hang on to this one goal lead? The fans are trying to play their part in it happening.
Yeah, and it's the approach that the home team take that will be important. Do you go on and push for another or just try and hold what you have?
Well, the clock's showing 9 minutes left to play. Diaby. It's Bailey. Havertz. That's a fine tackle.
Hondogbia,
Dani Parejo, Rodrigo, made the challenge well, now Bailey,
one or two options now in forward areas for them,
trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
Redis!
Loss of concentration. Probably now the loss of the lead from the penalty spot.
Well, it was a tired challenge. It was a sloppy one and might just cost his team victory here.
It is going to be the penalty.
and the player is
saved at the goalkeeper.
Well, spotted the pass and cut it out.
They're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here.
They've got the lead, they've got the corner, the ball's in the right end of the pitch for them. They can do several things here, they don't have to whip it in.
Hoping to start the season, the defence of their title, they have been beaten.
Yeah, I just wonder whether their attitude was quite right, whether they think they were going to stroll out here and win the match without really trying, but that has not proved the case.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Yep, he gave those defenders a torrid time out there, got the goal, the all-important one, and had loads of chances.